People are kicking streamers and regular people from their games, be it anything, Crucible, Vanguard, Strike, The Tower. It is currently done using a code that is whispered to you, and it will cause you to lose connection to the game server. There is currently nothing that can be done about it. Bungie is currently on their weekend break and won't be back until Monday, so I recommend not playing the game until then.